The mass appeal of Bollywood and the Indian film industry is highlighted by the reopening of old-time cinemas. Venues more associated with rock concerts are now seeing the return of the silver screen, Bombay style.
Hina to pyar ki wo mubarak kali hai, jiski mahak se insaan ki zindagi sawar jaye.
Raj Kapoor's Henna paved the way with first screenings on the 28th and 29th of June at the Odeons in Leicester and Birmingham New Street. Further screenings are planned throughout the country in such notable venues as the Odeon in Marble Arch and Manchester's Apollo.
You won't believe this, but we're actually in the middle of England in a rainforest, and we've just found a band who have been signed up by a multi-town surveyor. The band's called Sabras, and they're over there just under a tree. We're going to go and talk to them, so come and join us. Well, here are the lads themselves. The main man, where's he gone now? He's here. Here he is. Oh, he's here. You've all got these fancy Sabras t-shirts on. You all look alike as well. What about the other chaps? Who's the main, who's the lead vocalist in the group then? Yeah. Well, he's very camera shy, I can tell you that right now. That's why I'm going to ignore him. And we've got the youngest member of the band here, and his name is...
Charlie. And I'm the drummer.
and he's the one who pulls all the women. And this is
Baz, dolky player.
Baz the dolky player.
Hi, I'm Gurdev and I'm in the percussion side.
That was a little bit too complicated for me.
My name's Bobby and I'm the vocal.
Yeah, and this is?
I write the music and pull the women.
And this is, oh, the lead singer again. Go away. I'm going to just chuck him into the lake, actually. Come here.
You know, like we go to gigs nowadays, it's all you're doing is obviously Bhangra. People want Bhangra, we're going to give them Bhangra. But at the same time, we think some of the old traditional stuff should be out on stage, banged up to the new style of Bhangra, you know, the heavy beat, but the old lyrics.
सुन कन लाकी मंगदी मां चोली पर दे
कोल नहीं हो पैसा ते कोई ना पूछता नींद
ਦੁਨੀਆ ਦੇ ਕੋਲ ਆਵੇ ਕਦੇ ਦੂਰ ਜਾਵੇ ਉੱਤੇ ਨੂੰ ਚੜਾਵੇ ਤੇ ਥੱਲੇ ਨੂੰ ਗਿਰਾਵੇ ਓ ਸਭ ਨੂੰ ਨਚਾਵੇ ਓਏ ਹੋਏ
trying to say, have you got any political or social messages that you're trying to convey in your music? Because people like Sinead O'Connor advocate that politics and music are the same. Do you feel that?
Anything connected with politics, we try tend to get away from it. Nothing political, nothing controversial.
At the end of the day, Bhangra music is a celebratory type of music.
Yes,
is that
it
right?
is, and yeah. all our music is light-hearted. And yeah. There is a little issue we did Asian Live Aid,
yes.
and Kluanta wrote specifically for that particular occasion a song on hunger.
Right. And did the proceeds go to charity?
Yes, yes.
The whole lot.
Right.
Right.
That's great.
Mm-hmm. There were quite a few of the bands who were involved in it.
That song, we recently recorded through people's demand in the album Bhangra Beat Revisited.
And Apna Sangeet, that means our music. That's a great name, it's very catchy. Who chose it?
Well, it was given to us by a friend of ours, because he had a video shop.
Right.
Naming Apna Video. And we sat all together and thought about it, which was a nice name. And
so you got together. Yeah.
We decided to have.
And how long have you actually been together now as Apna Sangeet?
8 years.
Yeah, that's a long time. Hope you enjoyed the show. Next week, I'll be in London talking exclusively to Amitabh Bachchan, and we'll be showing you highlights from his spectacular Wembley show, See you next week.